It's day one of the second incarnation of Virgin Australia, the airline out of voluntary administration and revealing its plans for the future. Nine's Charles Croucher has the details.
We're getting our first indications of what the new Virgin will look like. Firstly, the company will be slimmed down with a commitment to retain one third of the pre-COVID share in the domestic market. The company is promising to continue regular flights to regional areas. There'll be more automated check-in and a focus will be on the mid-price travel market. Three seating choices will be on offer: business, Economy X and Economy, and lounges will begin reopening across the country from today.
We're going to be a mid-market carrier. We're uniquely Virgin. We're going to sit right in the middle where consumers can always expect great value.
Crucially, for the 10 million Australians with Velocity frequent flyer points, there'll be no change to the program, meaning those points are redeemable for flights right now.
Charles, thank you.